In a copper atom, let us observe which orbital